times, but I am so comfortable in line. I'm up, there's no more time to try to mess with this design. Tonight's complete, everyone's asleep, and I wanna say these words to you. I'll be your hands, take me as I am. I just wanna be with you. Take me as I am, cause I'm going. I was too scared to start, and now I'm too scared to let go. Take me as I am.
Hey friends, this is Pete with BananaHobby.com. I'd like to welcome you and thank you for joining me for this very exciting flight review of the Blitz RC Works J-3 Cub. We are here in sunny Southern California, Pasadena. We got the Rose Bowl behind us here on a beautiful grass field to give you guys a flight review of the ultimate park flyer in this J-3 Cub. J-3 Cubs, I've got a big love for J-3 Cubs. One of my first airplanes that I actually started flying with and learned off of was a J-3 Cub. We're able now to bring this J-3 Cub to you guys in this ready-to-fly format. It comes included with a 2.4 gigahertz transmitter and receiver. No more transmission problems, nothing like that. Transmission is great. This is what I call an ultimate J-3 Cub. And the reason why I call it an ultimate J-3 Cub is the attention to detail on this Cub is absolutely amazing. She spans out, wingspan is 40 inches across the wing here. Extremely scale. I don't know how much more scale you can get out of a Cub. Just a beautiful park flyer. You got struts, you got your wing struts here for the rear stab on the upper and lower. Your main wing struts here, the engine detail, you gotta see it in person to believe it. The little rivets all cut out, beautiful propeller, some rivets cut out right here, and the main landing gears even say Cub in the center with these nice rubber wheels, and its suspension. It's got some little shocks in it right here with this tubing here so that it's very, very soft on the landing. You got a little exhaust port here, and basically this, and your pilot figure is included and installed already as well. This Cub is beautiful. I can say so much about this thing. It is the perfect park flyer size. You can take off on grass, you can take off on concrete, on dirt, whatever it is you please. It's great. She comes supplied with a 20 amp brushless ESC and a DSD 1200 brushless outrunner. Plenty of power, extremely quiet. Paired up with an 11.1 volts 3S 3-cell lithium polymer pack that provides it with plenty of power at its 20C discharge as well. Just take a look at the appearance of this Cub. I guess you really gotta see this in person. The steerable tail wheel is controlled by a pole system on two springs. And just the scale appearance is absolutely amazing. So what we're gonna do here is, we're gonna just go ahead and take her up here on all stock components and fly her here for you guys right here on this grass field. Let's take this J-3 Cub in the air for you guys and take her around. All right, let's go ahead and power her up here. Remember to always turn on your transmitter first here. We're gonna flip the Cub over and install the LiPo right here in the battery bay, which is right underneath here. This is the perfect entry level to a four channel aircraft that I can ever pick. It is such a beautiful aircraft, and I just love the J-3 Cubs. All right, let's go ahead and get this pack in here. Close it up here. All right, so we're ready to go here. And we got your elevator, we got ailerons, we got rudder, and we have power. So let's go ahead and fly this Cub for you. right, pilots. That is the flight review of the Blitz RC Works J-3 Cub. What a classic flying machine. Very, very docile character, and yet it could be very aerobatic as well. Oh, what a beautiful model when it looks like in the air. It's just so scale. It looks like the real thing flying around up there. Beautiful sunny skies here, and it looks great with that yellow backdrop right there. That's just awesome. I wanted to mention that for all you beginners out there, when you get this Cub, it actually comes with a flight simulator kit that you can plug into your computer so you can learn how to fly before you even get to the Cub. And then once you get to the Cub, once you assemble it, you know what, put it up on a table or a nightstand or something like that. It just looks awesome as decor. Just a beautiful looking aircraft. We will carry full parts support for this J-3 Cub as well, so if anything ever happens to it, you can get on bananahobby.com and order the parts. Once again, J-3 Cub, made by Blitz RC Works. This is only available at bananahobby.com. This is what I call the ultimate park flyer. This is Pete. Thank you once again for your support. I'd love to have you guys check, come support me at twitter.com/bananahobby and also on Facebook as well. I interact with you guys there all the time, and I love talking to you guys on those places. Thanks again for checking out this flight review of the J-3 Cub. We're gonna go ahead and put another couple flights on here before the winds start blowing here from sunny Southern California at the Rose Bowl. Pete, check it out. See you guys on a different day with a different flight review. See you guys on the web. It only takes one to make.